Hi guys, it's Pompey. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe. And I just want to thank Lacey Jirla from Ohio for contributing on patreon.com/nocoastraps. Enjoy.
Here, about to get it in. So, to my motherfucking left, who is you, dog?
Orlando, Coolridge, Slump Gang 777, Horseman, we in here.
Woo! And then, woo! To my motherfucking right,
it's your boy Money, aka Gordon Gecko, that's Mr. Gecko if you got a light financial level, aka Mr. Fuck Your Boss, so fuck your boss.
Let's go!
And woo! Yeah. All right, well, as you can see, this battle about to get started. We got round one, it's on New Money. Let's fucking go!
Yeah.
Nah, a lot of people don't like me.
Yeah.
That's why sometimes I feel I'm overlooked, because I'm 4-9 of the politics. I'm not easily hooked, I'm real. Dog fans don't like me, I'm not a fish. Y'all can have this shit. Telling me I can be more if I stop ranting and raving about a bullshit system that's got me mad and pissed, I'll be like, fuck it. I just make them kiss the gun soon as I touch down and put that 7 to your chest. Bitch, I'm capping it. See, I'm cut from a fabric. You ain't got the brass to get something fresh, broke the mold. I've mastered this. Y'all know my methods, man. I came to bring the pain and you asked for this? Masochist, below average bitch. Yet he tries so hard, I watched his battles. He's so passionate. Well, I barely be half-assing it. Really don't give two half a shits. So I took a sabbatical. But I'm back, packing heavy. School's back in, bitch. See, all them action twists that you be rapping and shit, I really was on the Ave Eclipse chasing that bag. In the trap with us, old school. Don't write in my phone for the raps I spit, still do it 4 G's. I write lines on top of lines, I write manuscripts.
Yeah!
Part of my arrogance. How the fuck y'all comparing this? But you run with a soft pack of squares, cool. Fuck, you think you a 70s era pimp? When I says bomb, you try to write on my plane, you're terrorist. This about to be a 3-0, I'm lifting your spirit. I'm your therapist.
Hey.
Halfway through, look at his face. He's scared as shit.
Hey.
No way he could prepare for this. Look on your face, embarrassment. So on my mama's mama, when this drop, I'ma beat your ass if you don't share this shit. I might be an old man, but the hands is quick. Plus I keep my hands on the fifth. I'm like the streets John Bonham Bonzo. I have them riding that stairway to heaven when I get the handling sticks. I damage your shit, half breed. So I'm always in the mix, right in the middle of shit. So you can can that old man riff, like I grew up playing Marco Polo and kick the can and shit. I grew up running up on marks with the polo with a can that kicks. Woo. Fuck your ball, pussy, that's round one.
Hey, right. Thanks for doing
it. Right. You.
Round one, it's on Orlando, y'all. Hold it down the bar, y'all. Let's go.
Yo, it's Coolridge, Bick and back, bullying. Fuck New Money and everybody that he cool with. I'll shoot him in the Uber, hit everybody he pool with. Snub nose, when that short busted act stupid. I'm the monster you get, fusing Blanca with Baraka. When the chopper slam on him, it go boom shakalaka, pop the can. The boy RD like, you got some pasta, blow his brains out. They gon' pick his noodle up with chopsticks. I two pocket top, make a move like a Loch Ness. Toolbox your top, pop your screw, that's a locksmith. Hulk Hogan, two arms, pull back his top split. Or I give him 6'1", 9", we call that a spinning drop kick. This a war zone. Legally, y'all should be wearing hard hats. For that hard hat, I slap the logo off your bald cap. I give New Money's mama new dick and never call back. 9-9 got a silencer, I'ma give him a golf clap. Off bat, team catch him in the field, that's a pop fly. Isley Brothers. Footsteps in the dark as he walked by. I'll snatch him as he passed. He'll panic and talk wild. He'll get the deuce and watch the 30 assists. That's Scott Skiles. When you were serving packs, what kind of money was you averaging? When I was on the curves, I was making money. I was managing. While you was curb service, I was networking. Mad different. Silk Road, serving birds over the net. Badminton. Hindsight, 2020. Got my eyes on the future. Turn him stone cold, the barrel is the eye of Medusa. No chunks. Jordan come back. I'll introduce you. The two arms across the stomach, that's the Heimlich maneuver. I'll murder you and kill myself just to kill you in the afterlife. Outrageous shit. It might even bring this nigga back to life. Shit, I don't know what you're doing, but it's a bag tonight, and I'm leaving with some money. That means I'm leaving with cash tonight. Tom.
Hey, make some noise. That's right.
Welcome to Chicago. Round two is for New Money. Let's go.
Hold
it
down, y'all.
Love you.
He said he was out there managing money. There's no way I can mess with that. There ain't no way you was really getting dough the way with you being fucking dressed like that.
Ah!
Purple Vans, I'm not with that shit. Okay, anyway. The second I walked in the room, I seen a fear in him. It don't matter who they put in front of me, just a clear victim. See, I know I'm pure gifted, I'm just lazy, lack preparation. I don't got it in here with it, but despite all my flaws, I got everything this queer is missing. See, this is like a death in the family versus your firstborn. We both bring emotion, but the tear is different. And they say you one of the top local dudes. I think you fucking trash, gas. By 4D, Jezai, and the rest of your garbage fucking crew. Beating you is what I'm supposed to do. Y'all ain't even seen a focus new. I mean, for the past decade, I've been a top Minnesota dude, but Raymond thinks I'm just a big fish from a small pond. Like I got more to prove. So I said, fuck it, and came down to the big old city to get full off some ocean food. And they say you a killer. Well, we see worlds different.
Well,
I turned this shit to a horror flick. I'm morally sick. You will get your shit thoroughly split. On the real, I leave them lying with a hook to that trout mouth. We both have redneck. So we can take shit in back like an outhouse. Hey. Grown man route. Let's go. Grown man route. Grown man route. See what these hands about. I gladly feed this bum knuckle sandwiches. I mean, greed is good, I'm gecko. But money generous with the handouts. Boy, you fuck with your hometown clout bout. You at the crib getting blown out. Baby boy got me feeling like Melvin. I'm butt naked in his kitchen cooking, whooping your ass in your own house. You getting boxed and left for dead by a flow that's an orthodox. You taking pass, wrap that left, leave him dead. I can box an orthodox. I'm a true hustler, Mexicano or Cubano. I'm plugged at the borders or the docks, and I can get you rocked for the low. You choose the morgue or the dock. Old school, send them behind bars like your pop's locked, which is ironic. You look like you do a mean pop lock. Hey, I don't dance, but I pop shots, and I bet that 50 make this bitch skirt out like a sock hop.
Woo! Let's go!
Y'all hook up! Like a sock hop, but I don't need to fire birds to turn his roof into a T-top when I rock. I cock back and Fetty Wap his eye sock. Y'all put blood in the ring with a carnivore that's livestock. It's clear I came to take the red out when I drop. So pay attention, Ock. You get outer space, I plant it there. You go home with an astronaut. I will cock back to Mars and leave this nigga in red rocked. Fuck your balls, nigga.
Yeah. There you go!
It's on Orlando, yo! Let's go!
Look.
Hold it down.
Death has many faces.
Hold it down.
Look.
Hey, yo, here at the bar, respect these MCs, y'all. Let's go.
Death has many faces. I learned that with my last lesson. Bad business. You about to lose money. Bad investment. It's a scam. Email spam. I gotta ask questions. Ray, I thought I was getting money. All I got was bad credit. It's Coolridge. Stay sparking up like the ignition when it's starting up. Hard to snuff. Bars hard as fuck like an armored truck. I tell you play the cards you were dealt, I'd rather call your bluff. Put four big rounds on this nigga, he a monster truck. They gave me new to boost my career. That's seed money. You get smoked, I'm here for the dub. That's weed money. It's a game, it's Monopoly. You make believe money. You a gangster?
Let's go.
You a gangster? Keep it a stack, you ain't a G money. They said, money talks. He ain't saying shit. I need money. Ice pick, steak or a knife. I bleed money. I said, my Minnesota niggas wild. The Wolves, KG money. Yep. Hit him high, hit him low. JT money. Hey. No funny shit. Y'all gonna get tired of these money flips. Put the metal to him, squeeze. That's a money clip. Hey, I said, I pull up on him. Riding on the low like a go-kart. Pull the pump on him. Look like a lawnmower when it won't start. I said, I throw darts. I bet he lay away when I put money down. I pull up on him, arm out the window like, blah! The gun, J.G. Wentworth. So when he see the pound, it's gonna be arm out the window like, it's my money and I need it back! Look, big cut. I take a beast so big, they can't bandage it. When I'm finished, Gecko gonna need Geico to pay damages. Look, look. I'm here to take this trash out, make it vanish, have the can lifted up and then dump. Waste management.
Yeah.
Time.
Yeah! Yeah!
Welcome to this, y'all.
Yo. Hey. Y'all, let's be honest. I'm 40 years old. I've been battling forever. Alright. Him flipping me, yeah. Man, that shit's so lame. I'm so tired of this bullshit. Broke ass niggas trying to flip my name. Hey. Nah. So let me get this straight. Maybe you can help me understand. So you just be bicking back being booed right here in the motherland? Well, brother, damn. See, I grew up around BDs, foes, lords, and gangsters. And I know that West Coast gangbanging shit was another part of the plan. But I understand that the war on drugs was just a marketing scam, a plan to incarcerate the influential black man. And now they want to vilify Black Lives Matter and compare him to white supremacists and the Ku Klux Klan. And y'all bitch-ass president got closet racists screaming, "White, make America right, white, great again." Nigga, for who? Nigga, for who? See, for the last couple years, I've been trying to be a little bit more conscious, man. But fuck that, tonight I'm on some other stuff. Mid-round, I will fuck you up. I knock you unconscious, Sam. I knock you unconscious, Sam. Uppercut, lift him up like I'm trying to raise your conscience, Sam. Then walk right about this bitch without a goddamn thing on my conscience, man. This whole battle, I can't get over the fact how much it sound like you chewing on rubber bands. This whole battle, I can't get over the fact how much it sounds like you chewing on rubber bands. Plus, you look like Rider Man. Well, we on the roof and I got the juice and a lot of fam. You thought this was a home game. Let's be honest, fam. All I gotta do is send the code. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, start. 30 men pop up. Let's play Contra, Sam.
Yeah, let's go.
I can't believe y'all put this common man to Babylon versus the great I am. I mean, forget Trevor. I'm that real deal. Every punch got that holy feel, and I have no shield. So if it don't look like this 3-0 sealed, I say, fuck these bars and take off mid-sentence like Michael Schofield. I'm so for real. I'm so for real. These hands is dangerous. These hands is dangerous. Mind is heinous. I pistol whip him till his nerves is mangled. Spinal cord is tangled. He try to run, I hawk him down with the eagle, arm extended. I'm bird training him. Don't spur my anger. I'm not the one you want to incite, bitch. I'm known to incite shit. Frankly, I like it. But I'm over the hill now. And I'm too old to fight and shit. I got that 40 chilling in the club with you youngins like a midlife crisis. I told you, I'm nice with this. And I got all the intangibles. I will beat the black off this nigga. I get Sam Bowes. They said he nice. They said he nice. They said he nice. Or they said he punch a lot. Yeah, he do. But he be swinging like this. That shit barely land, bro. That shit barely land, bro. And they told me I would blow up off of killing this faggot Sam Joe, so I said, fuck it. Whole battle been raining bows on this square. Y'all better pray for Orlando. Hey, fuck your bars. Yeah.
All right.
Give it up with your money.
Yeah. This is it, y'all. It's on Orlando. Let's go.
Let me get these jokes off. I said, fuck this Puerto Rican C-3PO. Saw three. Let's play a game. How far does this new CD go? I said, this bootleg pit bull. Hold on. This bootleg pit bull, let's keep it 100. If I actually killed you, worldwide reggaeton sales would plummet. Look, your head looks like a space helmet without the space suit. He'll tell y'all he's the one, but you look more like a Jesus. And look, I know there's a lot of things that we tend to regret. His biggest issue is having two dads being born with a chemistry set. Hold on. No more jokes, though. Let me switch, Pete. Get at him faster than the Blitzkrieg. Time zone? Fuck them niggas. I'm Clayton Bigsby. He swears shit the hardest. All of his bars is hitting me. I'm still looking for a punch. Mike Tyson mysteries. I said I have Gordon captured. Waterboarded. Torture tactics. Bend his limbs to the limits that's a contortionist act. I said a landmarks that's a foreigner's map. This nigga get the tool like Brett Favre get the four in his back. I snore when you rap. It's clear to see I'm a different tier lyrically. I'm putting fear in G. I'm here to spiritually rip your spirit seams. A darker shade than your dark side. There's no fear in me. Take a blade, ear to ear, grab here and here, and peel your cheeks till all you feel is tinks when you touch the spot you fail to see. I'm so glad we're on my turf. My home fans here to see you staring death in the mirror, closer than it appears to be. It appears to me you XY, nowhere near a G. Time.
Wow.